I'm Kelly Ahuja, CEO for Versa Networks. We are seeing a tremendous acceleration in market right now in the enterprise WAN. Driven by digital transformation, every enterprise is moving to a multi-cloud SaaS adoption, and as they do that, they have to transform their network architecture. And while SD-WAN was a hot topic for the first few years, the market's really shifted over to software-defined branch, which includes routing, SD-WAN, security, and many other functions that would sit inside a branch, all inside a single software stack. And that's what Versa does. And that's what our value proposition has been to the market. We're actually seeing a tremendous amount of success through service providers and enterprises directly. To date, we've actually achieved some key milestones. We're well over 1,000 end user customers. Many of them have come to us through our service provider partners. We have about 100 service provider partners today. And to date, we've contracted and sold and collected money for over 200,000 licenses that these service providers and enterprises are now deploying.